Hello, my name is Gil Bendov with TotalPhase. We just released a significant new product into the USB market. It's our USB Power Delivery Analyzer. In this video, we'll provide an extremely quick introduction on how to use the analyzer, then an overview of features. The TotalPhase USB Power Delivery Analyzer connects inline between two Type-C products. It unobtrusively captures all power delivery communication between them. Both the CC1 and CC2 signals are captured, and all other USB 3.1 Gen 2 or USB 2.0 signals are passed through. This enables you to easily capture the details of PD negotiation for power, USB data roles, DisplayPort, or other Type-C alternative modes. Setup is easy. There are just 5 quick steps. Step 1. Download the software from our website. Step 2. Plug the analyzer into your Mac OS X, Windows 7, 8, or 10 PC, or Linux machine. Step 3. Unzip the file and double-click on the application. You don't even have to install. Step 4. Click Run Capture. Step 5. Plug things in. No other analyzer is easier, period. A major feature of our analyzer is the ability to capture measurements of voltage and current from VBUS and VCON and display this information correlated in real time to the captured PD data. We're capturing right now with a Chromebook and its charger. You can see all data as it's captured. By selecting the current voltage monitor, that data is displayed in real time while the capture occurs. It's easy to stop and restart your captures, as well as iteratively test particular situations. The monitor can be popped out, zoomed in, and easily made convenient for any screen orientation you prefer. One advantage of TotalPhase's data center software is the ability to correlate multiple widgets at the same time. As you look at the transaction window and click on a particular transaction, automatically you'll see the power window updated. This applies to the block view and all other widgets that are being displayed. Our block view shows a simpler, more colorful view of the information. In conjunction with the powerful search tools available via Live Search, located in the middle left side of the screen, or the filtering available with a Live Filter tab within the Navigator widget, located on the right side of the screen, block view enables you to truly visualize your data in the easiest way possible. For more information, please visit our website at www.totalphase.com or send an email to sales@totalphase.com.